condemned as unsafe are about 20 houses in the village of Godrigrag. The nearby Gragauer, known as the Rugged Mountain, is sliding down and may soon engulf them. In the face of such danger, there seems no possible remedy except to clear out, and that's a terrible misfortune to people who love their village. They drill down to the water main to see if it was cracked, as some experts feared. All right so far. It takes water to Swansea from the Cray Reservoir. The present damage would be trivial by comparison to what would be caused if the main burst. Local authorities insisted on several occupants leaving their cracked and crumbling homes. That was the only safe thing to do. To meet the plight of these people, there will perhaps have to be public compensation. This local disaster is an unhappy reminder of how helpless man is against such a force as a moving mountain.